Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word. Yo, what up, D-Nice?
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRock?
Yo, man, we chilling. This Funky Fresh Jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kind of different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specializes in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in a place to be, KRS-One attacked. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip-hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live, cause you're in
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.
I came with Scott LaRock to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well, it's well-deserved. But without a crown, see, I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder, money folder. You want a fresh style, let me show you. Now way back in the days when hip-hop began, with Coca, LaRock, Kool Herc, and then bam, B-boys ran to the latest jam. But when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People's getting blown away, but coming outside anyway.